I cannot tell you how fucking annoying this slightly folded up carpet is. Alright, I've changed my mind. For Roxy, I'm not, no Patreon support for you unless you straighten that fucking carpet out. Because seriously.